Question two, which particular social groups does your media product best represent?
In our media product based on horror, the male is doing the kidnapping. This links to the stereotypical view that the male gender is represented as the stronger sex. When you think of kidnapping, you would mostly associate it with a woman being kidnapped. This links to the idea of men raping girls for sexual abuse. Young girls are being victimized in our opening. When thinking of sexual assault or kidnapping, it is seen that girls are most likely to be in danger as they are unable to defend themselves. This is due to the stereotypical view of girls being more vulnerable and the weaker gender.